Pro stand-up entertainer Kapil Sharma was hurried to the healing facility last night, the 31st of May 2017, after feeling uneasy. He has been made up for lost time in one and excessive number of fights of late, gazing with his fight with Sunil Grover to his current battle with TRP appraisals for his show. A source from the show educated Times of India that Kapil Sharma would shoot a scene of his show with performing artist Paresh Rawal to advance the last up-and-coming film, Welcome to London. While on the arrangements of the shoot, the couple griped of feeling unwell, after which the shoot stopped and he was raced to a close-by healing center in Andheri, Mumbai. The source likewise uncovered that upon review, the specialists requested that Kapil be conceded as his circulatory strain shot up. Kindred entertainer Kiku Sharda affirmed the news saying, yes, Kapil was feeling uneasy so he was taken to the healing center and was conceded. Yet there's nothing to stress. He is fine at this point. By the day's end, all's well that closes well. We trust Kapil recuperates soon, thus does the Kapil Sharma Show.